Okay, this is a follow-up video to my relative backyard compression test. That test was the sound of a good engine. I have now removed the number one spark plug and disconnected it, so there should be a significant difference in the sound of the engine while it's cranking. So let's do another test here. Foot to the floor. You can hear, hopefully, how uneven that was. That usually indicates serious engine damage. Either the valves are burned, piston rings aren't sealing, or head gasket problem.